Now we're just a few days away from kickoff for the 8-man title game at the Superior Dome, where the North Central Jets are looking to repeat as champions, where they will take on 11-1 Colon. I had the chance to catch up with head coach Leo Gorzinski to talk about this experience and what it's like as they look to build on an already historic run.
Huge advantage for us because the kids, like, again, now we have the experience. We have a crew. Every junior that's on this team had some valuable minutes through the playoffs last year. You know, they're not rookies. They're not there getting to play in a Superior Dome. I mean, that's our playground. We love the dome up there. These kids have been playing in there 5th grade, 6th grade, 7th grade, 8th grade. You know, we've been fortunate enough to get a high school game in there. The awe factor is gone. It's business as usual. These kids know the work that they put in. I mean, this season started last February. It didn't start in August. These kids been together with this goal in mind, you know, a week after that state finals last year. They didn't want to be the team that didn't make it, you know what I mean? So they've worked there. They're ready to get it done. They're going hard.